Okay, so let's have a little practice with some portraits. Now, I've got an ancient monument here, and all these archways and all these different little corners, they've got some of the most exciting pools of light. Now, if you don't have an ancient monument, it doesn't really matter. You can use the doorway of the garden shed, you can use the porch, I'll show you in a minute. But first of all, what we need is a model, and today I'm super duper lucky because I've got Debs. Hello, Debs.
Hiya.
Hello, you're right. I've known Deb since I was 15, and to this very day, I still go off-road motorcycling with her husband, Ian. It's brilliant. Come on then, Deb, let's have a go. So first of all, let's have a look and see what happens when the light's out here. This is stuff I want you guys to do, all right? Go and practice. This isn't about getting it right. This is just about practicing and then looking at the pictures to see what happened. So, wait on one leg, Debs. Come on, give us... You've got a great figure. Show it off. But I'm only going to go head and shoulders. Now, out here in this light, the light's coming pretty much straight down. Actually, Deb, can you come away from the building a little? That's better. The light's coming straight down. I'm just going to do a pictures of Deb's face here.